take it with a USB and put it to